The F4RC is fitted with a high-end electronics package consisting of 3 gyroscopes and 3 accelerometers to inform the ECU of the bike's dynamic attitudes. Among many customization options, a rider can adjust throttle sensitivity, engine braking and engine response. Electronically assisted shifting up and down is made possible by MBZ's 2.0. Braking is handled by Brembo monoblock calipers and 320mm discs aided by Bosch 9+ race mode ABS and a rear wheel lift mitigation system. The chassis is MV's familiar steel-trellis and aluminum combination, with an adjustable swingarm pivot placed in the aluminum side plates. An Öhlins NIX 30 type fork with tin coating offers separate compression and rebound damping adjustments, as does the Öhlins TTX 36 piggyback shock. Just 250 of the F4RCs will be built, so gather up your $46,000 MSRP and get yours reserved before they're all gone. Begin press release. Varese, 9th of October 2017, the allure and excitement of the World Superbike Championship are incorporated into the elegant yet extreme lines of the MV Agusta F4RC. Assembled piece by piece, with the same meticulous attention to detail that is seen in Leon Camier's F4 Reparto course race bike. Produced in a limited series, as is becoming of such a truly exclusive bike, the F4RC symbolizes the razor-sharp racing spirit the Italian manufacturer